We went the first time to Paris to get to know Mel Karch and to get an idea of her character in the story, what to shoot, and then we went a second time to Paris to shoot what she's doing in her daily life, and we tried to keep everything as realistic, as documented as possible. So we set up a real shooting scenery for her, a real fashion shoot, and we went to the studio to pick up everything with her assistant, so it wasn't really staged, it was more. We went to get to know what she's really doing, and that's what we were trying to capture in Paris. Iceland was very, very nice. So we had a great time there. We got up at 5 o'clock in the morning, and then we went on a probably 2 to 3 hours drive to a location we've been scouting before. We saw the sun not a single time on the whole journey, so it was quite a challenge for us to get the good pictures.
We needed to find locations that highlight the benefits of each system. Now here in Iceland, it's extremely rough terrain. It's really a lot of climbing where heavy gear and big equipment is not really helping you and not adding to your enjoyment of this beautiful island. That's why this setting is just perfect to highlight the fact that the G5 is the perfect companion for you to take on such a trip.
We had a very small crew. It was always shitty weather, very cold, very dark. So it was tough for Mel to take the pictures and challenging, and the same for us. I think this was the experience about Iceland. It's a great country to visit, but it's quite tough to produce a film in this country.
Here in Iceland is basically like any user who's here with their normal camera.
Normally she can rely on a couple of team members, and today can only rely on herself.
You'll be surprised by this little camera, what it will do to you, and you will understand what changing photography means.